Hello there. I'm Taylor, and this is my brother, Game Dev Zach, and that's our RV that we're going to take around the map Deer Isle. So we've both never really played this map, but we spawned in and we got our hands on an RV, and we're going to have a little adventure. So won't you stick around and let's see how this turns out. Is that you?
What was that?
I guess this is a good place to start the video. Heard a gunshot.
Oh, that wasn't you?
No.
Hold on. Walk out. Walk back in. Close the door. Ah!
Yeah, don't push it.
Oh, wait. I can get in this one now. Let's go!
Feeling comfy, Zach?
As comfy as I'll ever be. What's that?
That's the engine.
Oh.
Yes, the RV is a little sensitive.
I think this is making my clothes wet.
There's the remnants of our travelers past on the side of the road. So the map is Deer Isle. I've never really played it. I kind of hopped around and messed around, but going on a little adventure, going to go exploring.
And why are we Pirates of the Caribbean right now?
What do you mean, Pirates of the Caribbean?
Because we're underwater.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, the vehicle desynced for me and we're inside the river right now.
Oh my gosh! What? Now I'm underwater.
So
this?
You desynced. Dude, that's where it really is then. Okay. Yep, we're underwater.
Alright, here we go. And I can't access my inventory. This game's awesome. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna punch it through the window! Through the wall!
The care package is on its way to Stonington in 15 minutes.
Oh, we're next to Stonington.
Yep. Are you attracting the zombies?
Hitchhiker. What's up, buddy? You need a ride?
The universal symbol.
You need a ride, bud? Hop on in.
Ride.
Stonington, here we go.
Is there any reason to close the door, or we can just...
take the door off?
Okay, this time, we're actually on the road, which is a good sign. It is a little drifty, but...
needs on the front end alignment.
Didn't hurt me at all. Oh, that's a cool building. The care package location will be on our left.
Like this one?
Yeah. Oh, it was the one before this one, so.
Park her here and do some looting. No.
Ah!
That's not good. Nothing in the store. Oh. Canned spaghetti. Can of spaghetti.
Open that with my machete. Checking to see they're not looting the same place.
Ooh, a backpack. Yes, mountain backpack. And a teddy bear. Brian.
Which?
I'm at a bar. I'm going towards the boat. I want to see
there's
the boat.
Your boat.
Oh. Somebody got strawberry jam on the floor in this house. Oh, but I got you a backpack. Yeah, it comes with spaghetti. What's your favorite color, too?
Green?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice. I thought you just meant like a school backpack. This is good.
Gloves, your machete, and your bandana. Nobody hikes these trails but our gang. Are you sick, too?
No, that's you. I guess we should probably find some medical places to start rolling to get a cure. A rotten apple. Oh, it just says it's damaged and dried. I don't think that's terrible. I think that's good.
You can try your chances with a rotten apple.
I'm super hungry despite having had several sprites. You barely lose any food when you use a crude machete to open a can. Pretty good.
Yeah, I mean, if you're the kind of guy who just walks around with a crude machete, you probably know how to use it.
Yep. Probably opened a few cans in your day. So you can see there's a hospital in North Stonington. We can hit that right after the care package drops.
Speaking of using these machetes, I don't know if it spawns a bunch of zombies at the care package, but if I was a care package, that's probably what I would do.
If I was a care package... When I was a young care package...
My father took me into the city. Oh, there's loads of people.
Really?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey, excuse me. Ah! Oh!
They're trying to eat you.
Get away from me. Oh, hey, there's a person here. Hello, sir. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. What's up? How's it going? Shoo. Oh, sorry, I have a cold.
That's cool, dude.
Yo.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Oh, yeah, there's a care package.
I'm still doing...
Coming.
Still doing care packages. Yeah. Oh, there's a care package coming here. Oh, yeah, you're going to be shocked when what's in it. There's loads of shit, so you're going to be fully geared out in a minute.
Yeah, dude, thank you. Taking the little RV for a trip.
Driving. Yeah. You. How did you get the RV under the water? What was that all about?
Oh, no, we didn't get the RV out of the water. This is the second one.
Yeah, I was like, how?
RV? Down there.
Let's go have a look, guys. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Yeah, my parents weren't too thrilled to hear I was living in it, but here I am.
This thing's awesome.
How am I getting on the toilet? I'm on the toilet, guys.
That's a bit too much information. Yeah, and we're like not the keen, like super gamer DayZ players, obviously, as you can tell by our situation here.
That's cool. That's what I mean. Oh, hold on. Here's your care package. I can hear it. There it is. It comes.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Should we test standing straight under it?
For science.
That's both.
Oh, just missed it. Yeah, beat him up. Sweep the leg.
Enjoy the loot, boys. It's all a bit fucked up.
There's so many R700s. If I saw freshies running around with suppressed R700s like this...
it's all on the floor, boys.
Very cool.
Gotta get those sprite cans. So now what do we do?
Exploration. It was never about the loot. Oh, should we stop at the hospital? Bandages?
Just in case, maybe. Med kits would be good if they have that. Oh.
What a nice looking town.
For real.
Whee!
Did you loot the whole hospital yet? Because I haven't found a single thing.
Yeah, I'm on the boat.
There's a boat?
Yep.
Oh, that big ship? You're calling that a boat?
It's a boat. It's a boat time, you figured that out.
Ladders are slow. They're very, very slow. They're dangerous to go on.
Yeah, did you hear it at all?
I didn't even hear it.
You hit it back?
Yep. There wasn't anything on the boat except for a helmet, but... That's alright.
There he goes. So this turn on the right. That was the turn. Was that a dirt road? I didn't see it. We're currently going south, but this whole... Oh, no, wait. Well, there's a fire station on our left now. Oh, is that a working car? Hold up. Working engine, full battery, work pristine radiator, pristine spark plug. We got a convoy.
Yeah, then we'd look like real nerds.
So... So follow me for a second. Any moment now, I'll figure out how to drive. Okay, gears. Yes. Hey! Trying to damage this thing? This pristine beauty of a vehicle? So, on the left here... Ah!
This might need to crash.
Oh yeah, this... These barriers here... are close to military loot. It might just be the checkpoint rooms. I don't know. Oh, the engine's yellow now. Did somebody do that? Hey! I just got those changed. It's the grass. Either side of this road with the burnt out truck.
Oh yeah, here's a barrack, and that's the yellow building.
Oh, another AK mag. There's a face shield.
That's for the helmet that I left on the boat. What's this? Whoa! Hey Zach, come to the side of the building. What is that? The north side? I need a compass in this game. That's what I need. Like the HUD compass. Ooh, plastic water bottle and a paper towel roll.
We should have driven the RV over here.
Ish. Let's check it out. Are you just going to ignore this little thing? The ramp?
What's in there?
I don't know.
A dungeon?
I don't know. I want to go in the dungeon.
Oh.
Man, somebody spilled paint. They were real messy.
I think you're desynced. Oh no, you're just falling. What?
Help me. Really?
I think there's an invisible wall. Oh, I'm in. You gotta crouch.
Yeah, it's a mod. Yeah, crawling seems to be the surefire way. I'm gonna get paint on my nice new cargo pants.
Is there gonna be a giant bear in here or something? Because, oh my gosh.
Well, we got the guns for it.
There's a very, very long pipe.
That's what she said!
It heads south. So it's just like an easy way around town, underground. This is interesting.
What? This isn't the outside. It's a closet. Oh, secret tunnel.
Secret tunnel.
Whoa.
Secret tunnel.
I'd get that if I jump down there. Follow the sound of my voice.
Clean my spaghetti. Oh, is that you? Is that a person? What are they doing?
Is he handsome?
Is it you?
Yeah, I forget
Whoa, what the? More tunnels? This is lower than the other tunnel. What the? Oh, dang. I guess our shoes are already wet, so might as well explore this while we can.
What the heck? It's getting deeper.
I'm pretty cold, too. Probably nighttime.
Can you bring a blankie?
And have it get damp?
Gave you a poncho.
That was damp.
Look at this trash. Nobody respects anything anymore.
Which oh my gosh.
Left or right?
This is a crazy maze. So when you want to make a secret tunnel, but you only can kit bash models, so you just jam a bunch of models together.
Yeah, they did this too early because they just released a bunker thing.
Can we climb out?
Oh, is it a dead end? Nothing's a dead end when
whoa!
You see the walls.
What was the point of this?
I mean, to be fair, what is this? You look up and it's still underground.
Kind of like the way Chernobyl's like covered up with
the sarcophagus.
Concrete. Oh, I got warmer when we were back there, though.
Oh, I think I found a way out. If you go, if you walk up that metal thing.
To another beam. Up that beam.
Yep. Warmer.
Get to this scaffolding, warmer. Which gets you outside. Oh! Did you fall?
Yes. You don't have any sticks on you, do you?
I got a machete.
Cut off my leg. Can you resuscitate me? Brother, it's dark.
Are you knocked out?
It's dark in here. Oh, I broke my leg. Oh, that doesn't look good. Go on without me.
And last time I thought I had a man cold, I'm like, oh, I'm just complaining, this sucks, but, must be okay. Next week, everybody else is sick.
Uh-oh.
Well, I mean, remotely.
Super spreader.
Oh, I see you. Here you are. Oh, man, somebody killed Nintendo. Okay, let's see what we got here. A splint.
You know, actually, I feel pretty...
Oh, no. When you make a splint, do you put it on the ground where you are? It's okay, I have enough sticks to make a second one.
Okay.
Yep, you do put it on the ground. Who does that?
Oh, I love this game. So fun. Great game. Fracture simulator. Your leg's broken. You have to crawl for the next 3 hours.
You have to climb either way. But you have to drop if you go up there. Well, there's a safe way.
I'm up.
Yeah, but now you're like 2 stories off the ground. Whoa, I just jumped that. What the heck?
Ugh, I got like a grimace on my face.
Dude, I am so hurt by this disease. It's crazy.
It's probably a man cold.
That's probably it. That's probably why it's so deadly. The car's dead. Okay, I guess I should run into the hospital for last chance of life. What's that engine noise I hear? Oh, I got the helicopter.
Where are you?
I'm somewhere near the RV. The RV is on the east side of that. Must get to the RV. The RV! Just driving the helicopter down the road. I want to get down with the sickness.
RV or helicopter?
Well, we don't have anything in the RV. There we go.
Whee!
I'm just constantly sick right now. Oh crap. I survived that. Oh my gosh.
This
we entered the open fire helicopter crash zone.
Well, I guess we're taking the RV.
I don't have any weapons on me. I have a blueberry.
I'm trying to... You just hit him with that.
Oh, it's a plum.
It just, like, turned on PvP. Because there was a crash of a helicopter.
That's... What a coincidence. We crashed a helicopter. There's your old guy.
Oh, yeah, there's a building marked inside the tunnel on the map. Whoa. Whoa, plague mask. What? Check me out, bro. If only I had worn this, I wouldn't have gotten sick.
You look like a dad at Revelation.
What? Is that what you wore?
Like the same bandana and everything.
I don't even know, dude. This disease is very damaging. Vitamins just aren't cutting it.
Oh, don't jump out. That's moving.
Oh, crap. Did you run yourself over?
Yes. And I can't get
I guess you're passed out.
Rags.
Ah, you're shooting blood out of your butt.
But anyway, go ahead and press F11 for me.
No. Ah! Wait, don't damage the mask.
I didn't have a bullet in it. Stand still.
Just try it. Oh, dang it. Man, now I have a headache.
Well, you have one heck of a headache after that. I was about to start looting you. That's so messed up. I was like, ooh, free stuff. I was like, wait, it's Zach. He's coming back.
Are you coughing on me? Which is just another small town with a bar and a police station and a fire station.
Pizza. Well, Hazelands is next to Paris Island. Do I have a hat? Whoa, what is this hat? Slouch hat. Whoa, what's up, guys? Was I killed the man. I killed him. I'm so, my gosh. He had so much life left in him. Fine. That guy looks like Tony Hawk.
It was all a bit fucked up.
Oh.
What was that gun? What's he shooting? The AR-700?
Did you... It's a madhouse!
Right, let's try this again.
Oh!
I'm just gonna punch you.
Oh, dude, you hit a girl. Whoa. Ah, you ruined my perfectly good tracksuit.
I'll get you a new one.
Yeah, never mind the contents of the tracksuit that I had.
Oh, someone's been eating meat. Okay. Yeah, no.
Oh, wait, what?
The tapper did.
Why did that work?
Yeah, what a strange Saturday it's been. We just went for a drive, and here we are. Look at this aftermath.
Fuck it up. I'll let you boys crack on with whatever you're doing.
Yeah.
Road trip.
Road trip. Woo!
See you later, man.
What a group of nice guys. That was so random. I recorded that.
What even was happening?
No idea. I better not do that. I'll blow it up.
But the modded guns were not a part of it?
Well, it's kind of lucky that you shot them, because that would have been... I don't know. Not really, but... It was interesting.
Science.
What happened?
Dude, they jumped out of the helicopter onto the RV and then crashed the helicopter.
And oh, deja vu.
What the heck? Bro.
He parachuted out of the sky onto the RV, but without a parachute. He just slid off the top when I was driving. He actually landed it, though.
Are you guys eating humans?
Listen, man. Mind your beeswax.
Okay.
I'm just trying to get the Kuru.
Are you cutting up their bodies?
No!
Oh my gosh! Ugh.
Till I get the
two. No! I have a spell that actually hurts me. Oh no. Dude, you're gonna get so sick. Alright. We gotta get on the road.
I don't feel so good.
Get you some medicine. For your mind.
I need medicine for my sick children.
Dude, your hands are so nasty.
Forward.
Whoa, that is cool. It introduces you to areas?
Yes, sir.
Ooh, snappies. Oops.
Whoa, is that a monster truck? I need medicine for my sick family. I think I'll die if I get out of my seat.
I'm just kidding.
I'll get run over by the back of the RV. It's like when you jump, like when they stop the school bus for your stop, and you like teleport to the front of the bus. Did you ever try that?
Yeah.
I sit in the back of the bus and you jump, and then you end up at the front of the bus in one jump.
There's plenty of military stuff in Paris Island.
It's not even an island. No, there's a lot of weird vegetation.
Ordnance, -1. Might as well get the most out of it while you can.
I'm hungry.
So these places usually have... Oh! I don't see anything. The loot situation in the server might be dire. When you actually need stuff. You're eating them like Doritos.
They're so crunchy sounding, I think. I guess they're crisp because they're fresh.
I haven't found a single item. Dude, that sucks. The place is...
Yeah, bone dry. I don't know nothing about that. True.
Sorry, Father, for I have sinned.
I don't know when I'm gonna get the Kuru. I'm trying so hard.
Oh, crap. I've been spotted.
Tony Hawk, is that you?
What's up? Do a kickflip!
No, I got the disease!
This is
I cannot see him!
Time.
Oh no! You're
passed out?
Yeah.
Here, I'll resuscitate you.
How many courses of antibiotics did you say it took?
For what?
For infection.
Infection? That'd be tetracycline.
Yeah, how many courses of that do you need, though?
Are you coming back yet?
I can see the light.
Okay. I gotta hold it down.
Oh, it's going away. Just kidding. Okay. I'm super dead, yo. Come on, bandage. You can do it. I can't hold anything in my hands. There we go.
I got you.
Tree. Uh-oh. Zombie.
Yeah, we're pretty rough right now, huh?
Yep.
Keep throwing it. We need some milk. Whoa! Excuse me.
Oh my god.
Just offering you some cereal. You don't like Captain Crunch?
It's not looking good. Ooh, it's gonna storm. We should probably get inside. Oh, dude, you are throwing up.
I think I should eat some charcoal tablets.
Yeah. Among other medical attempts. Should we stop for lunch? You can go through an entire building that's just empty.
But you can't hit that zombie over there by the tower. Sandbags to the right of that house. Walking right to left.
Oh, I see him. Yeah. Let's see here. Whoa, dude, the vitamins cured me.
Dude, you're cured.
What are you doing?
Candy. Candy.
Dang it. It's hard to hit them.
I think I ate too much candy. I might get sick again.
Oh, got one.
Ooh, the blood. Candy.
Are you revving it?
Come on, get it!
Okay.
Where's Parasite?
Go left. Oh, what the crap? I'm sick again. What in tarnation? Dude, that's BS. You have bloody hands still.
Oh, you got blood on your candy.
Dang it, now we both have the kudu.
I shoot the kudu? You got doo-doo hands, you got kudu hands.
Mishka one. It's the Keela helmet. That's the best one.
Oh, good. I got one too. What on earth?
With the stripes?
A Mitch helmet?
No, the Keela helmet is the one with the stripes.
Oh, I got a Mitch 2000
with Night Vision ballistic on it. Helmet. That's lucky. But we want guns.
Okay, so after the gas station, go left at the fork.
After the gas station, go left at the fork.
Wow.
Sorry, I lagged. After the gas station, go left at the fork.
There's the gas station. Alright. There's groceries. Here we go left at the groceries. Oh, that's a small road.
Thread the needle, baby. Someone open those doors?
Wait, did you see anime open?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, so...
Oh, we're here.
Right up here, at this roadblock, that's a hospital on our left.
I don't mean to do that, I just... Sometimes I get little... episodes.
No!
Sorry. Cover me, I'm moving in.
Covered. Hey, I'm not sick anymore. What the crap?
See, laughter is the best medicine. Nah. Another scar mag. It's a sign. There should be a scar here.
But there's a scar coming.
It's a sign. I'm an aquarium.
Swagger.
Did you just say swagger?
Yeah. It's constantly daytime. Did you loot the hospital yet?
No, I have a train of zombies by me.
I'm going up in the tower to take a look.
I don't think I can mount night vision on this helmet.
You'll find another one over here, probably. Try to tell me where you're at, unless you can find like a door to hide behind.
I'm in the tower.
Another tower?
Yeah, by the fire station.
Okay, fire station. Oh, that's a ways to the south. No wonder you found zombies. The hospital is right at the entrance. Can't afford to get caught by zombies.
Oh, my hands are still dirty and I'm eating. Uh-oh. Oh, bad time to vomit. Oh no, here he comes. Oh, so lucky. I'm doing alright, all things considered.
I think that clinic in Georgetown is still the closest place.
I'm blinking red health. Hello?
Hello?
Oh, I laughed. I did the Kuru laugh. Oh, I don't want to die now. This is a gift. Trying to get this. My guy said, oh no. I'm so close to death. I'm like knocking on death's door right now.
Do you hear that?
Yeah, he better not, because we're chilling now.
Do you hear my laughter?
Oh my gosh, that's creepy.
Rah, rah, Rasputin.
I am eating raw meat. Na, 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 na. Oh, good. Wearing gloves now, also. Oh.
Just burn your track pants.
What, are you eating liver in real life?
Yeah. She thought it was funny. I mean, sad or have to land a helicopter. Ain't no loot in this building. Ain't no loot in. Ain't no loot in this building. Doot, 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 hee ha, hoo, hee, hee ha. I guess. Do I just run into the back? Ah! Ooh! Well, she laughed. I think that's approval. What's happening?
I almost had it. Here we go, here we go. Perfect landing.
She laughed the whole time down. Oh, we're right in the black market right now.
Oh, the heli?
Is it a heli? Is it?
What, this giant white thing? Yeah.
Yeah. Who fucking flew this here?
That's me.
Can you actually just fly this? You gotta take me out in it.
Wait, did you die, Zach?
2 hours later.
You're gonna get Kuru again.
I mean, you're just leaving it around.
I can't believe you gave me Kuru with contaminated gloves feeding me a candy bar.
Oh, no, I, when you were unconscious, I fed you human meat.
What the hell?
No one's to be trusted.
I was like, yeah, I'm resuscitating you. I'm, like, feeding him raw human meat. This is your pilot speaking. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, I fell out of the chopper.
What?
I did. Fucking hell.
Did you make it?
Nah, I literally just hit the coast. My bad. I thought, oh, maybe I could stand up and have a look at the back.
He met a girl. He met a girl.
Where the fuck am I?
I met a girl in real life.
She walked up and she said, hey, big boy.
Did she say that?
She didn't. She didn't do that. Hey, what's up, big boy?
That sounds sick.
I was listening to, like, Chuck Berry.
There's, like, a little prison area here, too. Oh, that's the edge of the prison.
We're on Sheep Island now.
Yeah.
Is that gas?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I'm bleeding. What?
There it comes.
Wow, I am heavily bleeding and sick now.
Yeah, you're fucked, bro, in a word.
Okay, I'm gonna take over. I too cannot drive.
Yeah, you're just game over.
Oh, we're gonna investigate. Can I turn off Andy? Did we both? Oh, I'm falling to the ground!
Oh!
I'm sorry.
It's just a click. Okay. You need an MVC suit. I just fell over. No, I'm just coughing. Just a fit.
Did you die?
No, I just passed out. I'm fine.
Oh my god.
Bro, how knocked out can you be? Whoa, this place is crazy.
Better not be any human meat around. Every 13 to 18 seconds, the player will get cut, causing bleeding. Around this stage, the player can contract the gas poisoning illness, which will stack its own effects. Revive! Wake up! Wake up! Oh, whoa.
How's
you
that?
Just turned giant! What the? What the? You literally turned 10 times your size. What the? Now you're 100 times your size. What the crap?
Wait.
Okay.
Anyway, you want to go down into the gas?
Yep. So, a ton of zombies over there. Hey, he's got an NPC suit.
There's a heli crash.
Oh, he's crawling! Dude, look at this guy crawling! That's so disturbing! He's crawling right up to you!
Yeah, act like he never seen a legged zombie before. Aw, he's kinda cute. Can we keep him?
I don't like that tone, mister. Oh wow, there's a few headed this way. Whoop. Oh, you might have needed the pox antidote to wake up, too. Not sure how bad the sickness is. Filter. Antidote.
Oh, what is this place?
What kind of place is this?
Over to the side, looking for the staircase. I think you've aggroed them all now.
What do they say about ladders?
They're a good luck charm in Daisy.
I don't think so. Wooden staircase, where are you?
You didn't take the wooden staircase to the ladder?
2 hours later.
Alright.
12 o'clock midnight. 3:28 AM.
Did you get to the top yet?
Top of the ladder. Where are you?
I'm inside.
Oh, I was like, dude.
Are we outside of the fog right now? Just barely?
Here we are.
Goodbye, Velma. Goodbye, Louise.
Whoa! Whoa! Ouch.
C'est la vie.
And with that, our adventure has come to an end. Alright, I hope you guys had as much fun as me and Game Dev Zach had making this. Stick around and subscribe. Coming out with more content all the time. See you guys later.